This Sunday, WrestleMania, the biggest show of the year. The night when dreams come true, legends are made, careers are defined, or ultimately ended. This Sunday at WrestleMania, I am going to beat Edge and retain the World Heavyweight Championship. And Edge, when the match is done and you're lying flat on your back, writhing in pain in the middle of the ring, the chants of 70,000 sheep silenced, photographers taking pictures, lights shining down on you, and you're wondering, what happened? What happened to my career? What did I do wrong? Why is it over? Please, Edge, don't blame yourself. And don't blame me. Blame your inferior DNA. Do you understand what I'm saying to you right now? Blame your defective DNA.
You think you know me.
And there is the number one contender to the World's Heavyweight Championship this Sunday at WrestleMania, Edge!
And Edge is ready for a fight right here, right now, going straight after the world champion. That big boot, and we know what's coming next. So does the WWE Universe.
Perhaps the most impactful, dangerous, and match-changing maneuver. Get him! Will Jericho be this quick come Sunday night at WrestleMania? Is Edge 100% healed?
Edge is thinking about one word, one action, one move. The spear.